मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, ऑलरेडी वी सॉ अबाउट द लेसन द प्लांट्स ओके द फाइब्रस रूट फॉर एग्जाम्पल व्हाट आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ फाइब्रस रूट एंड देन टैप रूट ओके देन टुडे वील सी व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन टैप रूट एंड फाइब्रस रूट. टैप रूट एंड फाइब्रस रूट ओके हैज मेनी मेन रूट ओके हैज ओनली वन मेन रूट. हियर टैप रूट हैज वन मेन रूट. इफ यू सी द पिक्चर मीन्स यू कैन सी दिस ओके इट हैज ओनली वन मेन रूट ओके सो दिस पार्ट इज नोन एज टैप रूट ओके देन इट हैज नो मेन रूट. इफ यू सी दिस सो दिस पार्ट सो इफ यू सी दिस इट हैज नो मेन रूट. इट डज इट हैज ए मेन रूट सो नो इट हैज नो मेन रूट. देन small thin roots grow from the main root. So small thin roots, yeah, see the picture, the small thin roots okay grown from the main root, from the main root is the small thin root. Here the bushy roots grow from the base. Bushy means so it has totally grown up okay. So the bushy roots grow from the base of the stem okay. Then example for this carrot, turnip and radish. So for the fibrous root, coconut tree, palm tree, wheat, onion and grass. If you see the grass means it will be the fibrous root. If you take the carrot means it will be the tap root okay. Then tap root, what is the difference between tap root and fibrous root? Has one main root okay, has no main root. Small thin roots grow from main root. So the bushy, B-U-S-H-Y, bushy roots grow from the base of the stem. So example for taproot, carrot, turnip and radish. So example for fibrous root is coconut tree, palm tree, wheat, onion and grass. So what is a shoot? Shoot is a visible part of a plant that lies above the ground. So you can see the picture. You can see the picture means, so here this part is known as shoot okay. So you can see the flower, buds, everything. So it is a visible part, visible. The root part we can't see it. So shoot part is the visible part of the plant that lies above the ground. So see, this is the above the ground. So it bears branches, leaves, buds, flowers and fruits. So what does it give? It gives so many branches will be there, leaves, then buds, okay, then flowers as well as fruits. This part grows towards the sunlight. It grows towards the sunlight. It moves towards the soil. So root part towards the soil. So shoot part grow towards the sunlight. Okay. V-I-S-I-B-L-E. So shall we read it? Taproot, fibrous root. What is the difference between taproot and fibrous root? So it has one main root, has no main root. So small thin roots grow from main root. The bushy roots grow from the base of the stem. Example, carrot, turnip and radish. Example, coconut tree, palm tree, wheat, onion and grass. Shoot. Shoot is a visible part of the plant that lies above the ground. It bears branches, leaves, buds, fruits and flowers and fruits. This part grow towards the sunlight. Okay, children, write it 2 times in your rough note. Thank you, children.